Hello everyone, this is our series on valuation where we try to explain valuation with simplified examples. So do you know what are comps? Comparably company analysis or comps are a relative valuation technique used to value a company by comparing the company's value multiples to those of its peers. The multiples are a ratio of some valuation metric such as market capitalization or enterprise value to some financial performance metric such as total earnings, earning per share, sales and EBITDA. An astute valuer will note that sales and EBITDA is concerned and connected with enterprise value and thus should be used with enterprise value, while earning per share is an equity related metric and thus should be used with market capitalization. The basic idea is that companies with similar characteristics should trade at similar multiples. Any deviation from the multiples would mean the over or undervaluation of the company being valued. Let's talk about the importance of this method. With comparables analysis, we are assessing a company's value relative to its publicly traded peers. The main advantage of this method is speed. It is much faster to apply the average peers group multiple to your company's financial metrics than it is to forecast each year's cash flow. Steps to remember for executing a comps valuation. Select a peer universe. First, we calculate the market capitalization or enterprise value based on the base, that is sales or EPS. Historical and projected financials, that is sales or EPS, based on the need. Spread these multiples. Finally, we value target company. Let's say one wants to determine the value of an Indian technology company called tech company using the comparable company analysis valuation technique. Follow these steps. Identify comparable companies. Select similar size technology companies in India as comparable companies. Let's choose 4 companies: Company A, Company B, Company C and Company D. Now gather financial data. Collect financial data such as revenue, net income, EBITDA and market capitalization for tech company and the comparable companies. Calculate valuation multiples. Calculate relevant valuation multiples like price to earnings ratio, price to sales ratio and enterprise value to EBITDA ratio for each company. Determine the median multiple. Find the median multiple for each ratio across the comparable companies. Apply the median multiple to tech company. Apply the median multiple to the corresponding financial metric of tech company to estimate its value. Adjust for company specific factors. Consider any unique factors that may affect tech company's valuation compared to the comparable companies and make appropriate adjustments. Remember, the CCA valuation technique provides a benchmark for assessing a company's value relative to its peers, but it should be used alongside other valuation methods for a comprehensive view. If this video has added value to you, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for our next video on valuation series.